During a major eruption in Japan, scientists witnessed something that looked impossible. As the volcano exploded ash into the air, lightning didn't just flash inside the plume, it shot upward like a glowing spear reaching toward space. These rare events called gigantic jets are one of Earth's strangest electrical phenomena. Inside an erupting volcano, billions of ash particles collide and scrape against each other, building enormous electrical charge. When the charge grows strong enough, it doesn't always release as normal lightning. Sometimes the burst is so powerful it pierces through the top of the ash cloud and leaps into the stratosphere, forming a blue-white column of electricity that can stretch more than 50 miles upward. Researchers call these bolts upward lightning because they move in the opposite direction of storms. Unlike normal lightning that connects sky to ground, these gigantic jets start near the volcano and fire toward the edge of space. Satellite instruments have captured them branching like glowing trees across the thin upper atmosphere. Scientists believe these eruptions briefly connect Earth's electric field to the ionosphere, creating a natural high-altitude power surge. For a few seconds, the volcano becomes a portal of raw energy, sending lightning where lightning almost never goes.